Butterflies get their color from two main sources. First is pigmentation. Butterfly wings contain coloring pigments, mainly melanin, which gives them darker colors of yellow, brown, and black. The second is iridescence. It is a phenomenon where the color of an object changes depending on the angle of which it is viewed. Butterfly wings are composed of many tiny transparent scales that contribute to iridescence. And the combination of all these reflections give the butterfly's wings their iridescent color.
For more such videos, subscribe to our channel.